And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizards 101. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Wait, did I say the sunbird is tough?
Thank you.
Nothing more annoying than being dragged into a freaking fight that you don't need to be part of. Like, what the hell? Like, I'm trying to get away from that area, not be dragged into it. Try not to be left behind. It's better to go through this area with a group than alone. It just takes forever. But now, because I didn't leave a marker over there, I'm gonna walk all the way through there. I was trying to put a marker down in front of that one quest person. Like, whee! And I got dragged into that fight. I gotta go get my spell book. Or my spell. Okay, I need to go this way. Arena. Okay, back. Let's leave a marker right here. Okay. Behind schedule.
You may be able to bash the ice weavers, but you need more flair, more style. Can't please a crowd without those things. Okay, Stone Chin says you're on. Next up, ladies and gentlemen, Puny Foreigner versus Crag Stone Chin. Who will fall first? Just watch behind the Sun Gate.
The Arena Master said that after I smash you, I get to have spider eyes. I like spider eyes. Okay, now crack smash you.
Thank you.
Not bad, but I wouldn't... Okay, the problem is, Bort has an image to maintain. So before you get to take him on, you'll have to take on some Sand Stalkers. That's in his contract. Nothing I can do. Excellent! The crowd, look out! Ladies, gentlemen, and children of all ages, let's hear it for the Dueling Wizard! This time, the wizard is after two-time Croc champion, Bort Mallet-Mane! Check out the Snake Gate! You
You think I will give up all the fame and glory without a fight? Ha! You don't even have the showmanship to be a star like me! Really? You are no warrior!
The crowd would have loved you, taking on all our...
Hello, young wizard. I'm ready to teach you a new spell if you'd like to come to the school.
Excellent work out there, wizard. I'm taking...
Begone, little wizard. You do not belong here. I only fight real warriors. I am a Croc champion, not a babysitter.
Yeah.
I set up a private show. Go through that door on the right and enter a small room. Show Kayamate no mercy. You'd be doing that old has-been a favor. Defeated one, the only Kayamate.
Thank you. Your skill, wizard. Sadly, I...
You lean in quickly.
I have been here. I must gather. Return to Shalik and tell him I am ready to fight. This will be my greatest glory.
With General Kaba and Wizard.
Mm. What? Only four at a time can be an adult. You can replay this dungeon, allowing you to gain additional unique loot, but only if you survive.
Say that I can. Hold on! Go and find the Sandstalker who has the symbol of passage. Only then will you be able to enter the trophy room next to the entrance to the Colosseum.
Thank you.
If the answer you seek is not here, leave and come back, and it will appear.
You have brought my father's equipment. Now I will need to...
Thank you.
Wonderful. There. With the time ribbon, you can enter the hourglass chamber without suffering time flux. It's through this door right behind me. In there, you can find a way to gain my father's gladiator mark.
If you want to bridge the chasm between this world and the world beyond, you will have to answer to the sands of time. Prove that you are worthy.
my boy has decided to step. I hope that with his newfound strength, he can use that power to defeat the Tuts. Here, give him my mark of the gladiator so that he can continue my legacy. And I will be watching him, hoping that he can achieve his dreams, no matter how big they are.
So you were able to retrieve my...
And you spoke to my father? He said he's proud that I'm carrying on the legacy? Why, that's great! I will do him proud and live up to his standards. Thank you, wizard. I'll never forget this. I lost my... show bringing that medallion back in one piece. The medallion is flawless. Why, hello there, young wizard. You have a blue gem for me? How wonderful. And just in time for the final task in getting your quest spell. You will need to go to the Brisk Breeze Tower on Colossus Boulevard and summon your... Mindy is working on her... Could you take that gem to her? I'm sure she would be very grateful.
Him. You know, people lose coins all the time when running around the hedge maze in Unicorn Way. You should look there.
Deep within the earth.
So, student of ice, you feel you are worthy of your next spell. Pray tell, what makes you believe you are?
You show the medallion to the serpent. It takes one look and gives you a nod of approval.
I am glad for you. You deserve the words of power you require for your spell. Remember these words. Cryos, Serpensis, Aspidos.
You were able to get your power.
The words feel comfortable and come easily.
That's it! Just remember to use your new spells wisely. There is a darkness growing on the horizon. Powers will be needed in the troubles ahead, young wizard.
Thank you.
find a coin lying on the ground.
So, could Professor Grey Rose use that gem?
Wow, you found my lucky coin. Thank you so much.
You are about to enter a dungeon. If you log out or leave for more than 30 minutes, you will lose all of the progress you have made in this dungeon and must start over. This dungeon takes around 45 minutes to finish.
My heart gladdens to see you. Welcome.
This door opens only when the three mysteries located throughout this greater chamber have been solved.
Alrighty guys, I'm going to end the video right here. I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next one.